Why is it still so bad? I mean, we've had lawsuits. We have smart women. And yet, to this day, you still have meetings that are 90% white men. And by the way, love white men, was married to one, want to do it again.